My name is Linus Blomdin, but I'm more known as Limmp, and I play mid role for Alliance Dota 2 team. Heroes, I would say Tiny and Lina. More Tiny right now. In meta heroes that you play often right now, probably Shadow Fiend. You do a lot of damage. You can like make plays on your own. You don't really. You can also sit back and farm and get like go for the late game, but you can win games on your own. That's what I like to do in pubs at least. At Dreamhack, it's especially fun when because we have Swedish fans, of course. But sometimes here Dota isn't that big, so if the crowd isn't big enough, it's like meh. But you know, people share a lot because we're Alliance. And I recently joined this team and I haven't really had this experience before, so yeah, it's fun. I would say the best tournament I've ever played at, maybe not the best tournament, but the tournament I enjoyed the most was Manila Major, because the fans there was like really, really into it and they're so friendly. I don't think I met anyone I disliked from Manila, like, and I've been there twice, so it's just an awesome place to be at. Playing for Alliance is a bit different because I come from Complexity, we don't really have the most fans, and I come into this team where they have built up like a huge brand from before with different players obviously, but it's, I wouldn't say I'm pressured, but you know, if you play well, it's like really fun because you get like a lot of messages like, nice, I'm really glad you joined, and if you play bad, you're like, dude, just leave the team, like get out, you know? So it's good and bad, but yeah, it's different for sure. Playing with players like Loda and EGM is, I wouldn't say they're like doing like everything for us into like when it comes to drafting and such, but Loda definitely like helps a lot when it comes to doing calls in game, and you know, like he has experienced all these different situations before, so it helps a lot. But I think we all contribute, like we're equals in the team, so it's not like because they played for Alliance for such a long time or played Dota longer than us, they are like better than us. I would say we're good in different ways. Yeah, I wouldn't say what language you communicate in is like super, super important, but I would say it still has its benefits for sure. I don't know exactly how to explain it, but like you just can't like say certain things. There's no way you can say it in like words you can in Swedish and compared to the like English. So it's like different. You can just summarize something really quickly, or we have like special words for special situations in Swedish. So it's different, but I think it helps a little bit. Using like drawing a pinion on the map is it helps, you know, in pregame when you're like discussing what you're gonna do in level one, like where you're gonna go and such, or like you draw a line like where you're gonna smoke and such, it's like good, but it's more how you communicate with your voice that's important. I would say I enjoy playing in Europe much more than the like American region, because both in public and playing against official games, because I don't know, the skill is much higher in Europe. I think there's like when we played in Complexity, there was always like one team you competed against in the qualifiers, and in Europe there's like five, like six, maybe like real, like good teams, and there's like a lot of team that has potential, like that can like win against, like take games of anyone as well. So you know, I don't know. I just like to have a bigger skill level when I play, and in Europe there's also like 200 people with 7k MMR, so it's like, you know, when you go play public games, you actually get to play good games. And if you're playing the US with 8K, you get in like 5.5K average games. So I don't know, I think it's way harder to practice like for real in the US. Players that motivates me, I don't know, personality-wise, I would say like Ice is a really cool guy. Like, skill-wise, Sumail, because he's like so young and incredibly like good. And I don't know, I also like Sai. It's like I play with him a little bit in Heroes of New Earth and before I played Dota, and he's also like incredibly like talented, so yeah, I'll say those three.